A gunman in a deadly shooting in Sylmar is now on the FBI's top 10 most wanted list. Omar Alexander Cardenas is wanted for his alleged involvement in the 2019 murder of a man in front of a Sylmar barbershop. Prosecutors say that Cardenas fired several rounds with a semi-automatic rifle, killing one man. Police say he's around 5 foot, 6 inches tall and weighs between 240 and 300 pounds. The FBI is offering a reward of up to $100,000 for information leading to his arrest.